that a new education policy is formulated without any conversation, without any discussion, without asking the students what they want, without asking the teachers what they think should be in a modern education policy. And I think that is a tragedy and is going to do tremendous damage to our students. Finally, the ideological attack on the institutional structure of India, the ideological attack on our education system, where you do not have to have any understanding. As long as you are a member of the RSS, you can become a vice chancellor, you can become a governor, you can take what you can play whatever role you want in this country. I think this is a tragedy, and all of us have to fight this with all our strength. Because India is only strong if our institutions are strong. India is only strong if multiple different types of ideas challenge each other peacefully with affection and the best idea arises.